Enemy trucks with explosives will be coming through here, son. We can't let them get to the ride. Pearson's ordered us to block the road by bringing down these trees.
Where the hell is Pearson?
Probably in some hidey hole with the detonator. And his whiskey.
You know what else gets you drunk? Hypothermia.
Not if we keep moving. Stiles, you're with Pearson's group.
Just my luck.
Daniel Zussman, you come at me while I set the final charge. Then we ambush the trucks.
Will do. Good thing we found that intelligence, huh?
One step closer to the Rhine.
We're breathing down Adolf's neck.
Just gotta stop those trucks.
I got this. We'll watch the road, please.
There's our signal. Trucks are inbound.
We've got Nazi transports on the road. Howard, get up. Hold. Wait until they're in position.
Great sit for a surprise.
Go!
Take those trucks!
I can't cross!
Hang in there, buddy!
Give me the cover!
Hang in there, buddy!
Daniel! First, I gotta get ready for you!
I owe you my life! Thanks!
Howard, take some men and clear the road. Stiles, you're with me.
Yes, sir.
Got your first aid kit.
Let's go.
Huh?
We'll be coming through the gates at 0300. Find a high vantage to cover our assault so we can take out those last trucks. Hey, keep it quiet and watch for patrols. Let's move!
It's a man. There's our two high points near the front gate. Must be a few ways to sneak in. Quiet! Crowds are everywhere. Alright, now we gotta find the vantage by the gate. There's the base commander. That should make our assault easier. We need to find a high vantage so we can help destroy those explosives. This path leads to the ridge. Wait for them to split up. Radar building will work. We can climb up there. Hold your fire. Pearson's squad will be assaulting the gate soon. Scout the area. Look for targets. That MG's a target. That's the main gate! Munition structure to the left. Look right! Pearson's in position at the gate.
Cover them!
grenade!
Stay calm, it'll be okay.
It was close. You okay?
It captures us, man.
I'm sorry about your buddy, but we need to get that last truck now.
No, you're not going anywhere.
Zussman was captured!
Pearson comes first!
I can't leave him!
Can't lose that truck!
Thank you.
You disobeyed a direct order.
Then I guess you better court-martial me.
Desertion is a capital offense. So maybe I should just do us all a favor and finish the job.
Sergeant!
It's over. You got no place in my platoon. Get him out of my face.
It's gonna be okay. We'll get you patched up.
You did everything you could.